Set a starting point and choose a direction. Set the endpoint to define the room. Select the building envelope to activate the object grips. Use the object grips to move and resize.